small. It's wonderful there.
That's a nice hot one. Okay, now we can get it. This is its old one. Let's have a look. This is the old HDMI, isn't it? It's over. It's been stuck too much. Let's finish drying this board off. Right down there and have a little look. Oops. Yeah, that one there. Just dry a little bit more, looks a bit reddish. My needle back over there. Like somebody fixed it, something down there. Maybe try to change this HDMI myself. And knock this off. That's still touching. Not touching that. That's not my problem. Alright. Need to test it. HDMI. Power supply. It's booting up. I don't see a picture yet. As soon as I see a picture, I'll press record on the capture card. Is it switched over? Yeah. Tally's turned itself off. Let's come back on. Oh, yeah, here it comes now. Got a signal. No. Yeah. Just moving the HDMI. Nothing wrong there. Perfect. Signal perfect. Let's take the power out. Okay, this one's a bit sticking out a bit more, better than yesterday's one from the TV one, what I've done yesterday. See, it should have stuck out a little bit more like this one, I think. But hey, it still works. Otherwise, you would have come back by now. Thank you. one more test. As soon as I've seen the picture, I would screen up. As soon as I've seen the picture on the capture card, I would press record, because you can't press record while there's no signal. Nothing yet. Until it's turned itself off. Oh, there's a signal coming. Oh, there is. Okay, press record. There you go. There's the picture on the scope.
Nothing. There's nothing there. HDMI. Nothing on there. Perfect. Signal. Perfect. Yep. Let's turn the picture on.
Yep. There's a picture. I ain't got a controller to test it. For this one. Should I turn it to... Should I go and get the controller? Nah. Let's plug my phone to me. See? Yep, nothing. Perfect. Come back on straight away. Go back out. Comes on straight away. Perfect. So another one. Another revisit. I put these stickers on so I know it's done by me before. Well, I can tell. I've got the hole in it.